You must find them. They are everywhere and nowhere at once.
I do not care how you do it.
We cannot on our own, signore. You must help us.
I am ill, you idiot!
Micheletto will soon be here with my armies, and then you will see how quickly the assassini fall.
You delude yourself, Cesare.
Guards! What sorcery is this?
In the countryside. The Cardinal departs for the meeting tonight.
I will follow him.
Join me and I will take back Roma.
We have decided to elect Della Rovere to the papacy. We are sorry.
I paid for your appointment.
Roma is not the same as it once was. Borgia money has become tainted.
You will regret this decision! Assassino! Run!
Hired men promise you their blood, but as soon as you need help, they turn against you.
Guards!
Here, stop, please, stop, die!
We're dying for stronzo!
I hope you have made your peace with God!
Scary! I'm not like the others!
My men tell me Cesare rallies his best soldiers in front of the main gate into Roma.
Gather the assassins. We'll face him together. Borgia.
Micheletto's troops mass behind me. We will take back my city once and for all.
This is not your city anymore.
By order of Pope Julius II, I arrest you, Cesare Borgia, for the crimes of murder, betrayal, and incest.
No! 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 This is not how it ends! Chains will not hold me! I will not die by the hands of man!
It was the manner in which he said it. Chains will not hold me. If you are so worried, there is a way to find out. No, it is too powerful. It must be hidden outside the domain of men. What a shame. Hiding a masterpiece where no one will ever see it. And yet, what if he meant what he said? I cannot risk it. Cesare was right. I have to leave.
What about your friends?
I built this brotherhood to last, with or without me.
What do you intend to do?
Plant a seed. Here, a gift.
If this is goodbye, then keep your money. I do not want it.
We will see each other again. You have my word. Buona fortuna, my oldest friend. And take the money. On your meager salary, you will need it.
My patron has been arrested after all.
Store from Mario Avitore, let me hear.
Kill him! Kill the assassin! Tear the maldito bastardo to pieces!
No. need munitions. Faster to travel by horse.
Ayúdame, mi hijo, mi hijo está
Cesare! The walls surround you! There is nowhere to run!
Come then, Ezio! I cannot die! Fortuna will not fail me! I am the best fighter who ever lived! Stay back! Defeat will never take me! And out it... Roma, Italia, Hispania! They will all be mine!
Kill him!
Wanting something does not make it your right.
What do you know?
That a true leader empowers the people he rules.
I will lead mankind into a new world.
Che nessuno ricordi il tuo nome. Requiescat in pace.
You cannot kill me. No man can murder me.
Then I leave you in the hands of fate.
The throne was mine. You know, I will lead mankind into a new world. You cannot kill me. No man can murder me.
Got it. Colosseum.
Let's go. We can be there before dawn. Wait, there's something about that door. I don't think I saw a handle. Let me run an analysis.
Great. So we need some kind of futuristic key.
It seems to open with a verbally triggered mechanism. I've never seen anything like it. You mean it needs a password?
Try humming Beethoven's Fifth.
Damn European power grid. Now we can't scan Ezio's memories to find the password. We have to find that password. Ezio knows the answer. Problem is, he's dead.
I can't believe we're stuck here. Hey, maybe it has something to do with this.
Symbol matches the one on the door to the vault.
1419, 1420, 1421. What if they aren't dates?
1419, 1420.
Oh my god. What? God!
Tell us already!
I am! The Tetragrammaton, the 72 names of God! You see? They're all contained within three verses, Exodus 19 through 21. And get this, you'll like this. If you arrange the four Hebrew letters in God's name within an equilateral triangle, their numerical values add up to the same number. 72.
Are you absolutely sure about this?
That's kind of why I'm saying it out loud, Rebecca, yeah, but I haven't got to the kicker yet. Construction on the Colosseum began in the year 72.
I think we have our password. Sean, go get the van.
Deja vu.
I bet.
Let's go.
Well, what about us, hey? You might actually need a historian down there.
Sean's right. That tunnel should lead under Capitol Line Hill. I'll help them find another entrance. Be careful, Desmond. I'll drive.
Ah, yeah, nice try. I've seen your car. Lucy, I'm making my way toward the entrance.
Okay, good. If you see any gladiators, my advice would be leg it.
I'll keep that in mind. I can't believe I'm actually going to hold the apple. I wonder if it'll change things. Whether it can tip the scales in our favor.
I'm sure it will. It has to.
What do you think we'll find?
Hopefully a map to the temple.
The apple's just gonna give it to us, is it? Yeah? Who's Elvis over there?
Hey, maybe this time we'll be lucky. So much construction. This place is like a maze.
The hypogee is housed the cages for the gladiators and the machines which raised them to the surface. The whole area you're in right now was originally covered by the arena.
Good to know. I know the answer. 72.
Why is today so important? We're just picking up the apple and leaving.
It's the door code. Someone wants to make sure we get it right.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm back on familiar ground.
Who are you? What's going on, Desmond?
Nothing.